How do you feel about the debut in the Serie A?
I'm happy that coach gave me the possibility to play, and I try to help my team so much as possible. And I'm happy that I stay on the field 90 minutes, and but I'm also disappointed because we lost the game, and I saw that we had possibilities to take here the points. And yeah, we take two easily goals, but in our case we have to look forward. We have in 3-4 days again one game important for us, because every game is for us important. We have to take points. Now Sunday we have to take against Empoli 3 points, and I believe in this team, and we will prepare this game 100% like this one, and try to take 3 points.